morning, this is the final product. I did my makeup, but when I got on camera, it was looking crazy. Like, I can never get my lighting right on my camera. So, yeah, I probably just need to like, get the camera all together. But anyway, so again, these are the Jenny Collection Knowledge Trace Crochet Braid Maverick Locks, 24 inches. And the color in my head is OET1B/Burgundy. But yeah, I purchased 9 packs from Elevate Styles. Each pack cost me $6.99 or $7.99. Sorry y'all, that's my dog. But yeah, each pack cost me $6.99 or $7.99. I spent like $72 on the website, $70. You get free shipping, so I got free shipping. I spent like $72, but in each pack there are 10 strands of locks. I don't know why they really call it locks, because they don't really just look like locks. They look like twists. They look like pageant twists. But they have really pretty colors, and I guess this is like an ombre burgundy, so it kind of gets dark at the top and then gets a bright red at the bottom. This is the ends. So the texture of this hair is marley. Like, you can see like some frizz already. I only had these locks in my head for 3 days. So yeah, and they're already sticking because it's like a marley textured kind of hair. But yeah, this is, like, I'm 5'7", and the hair comes to, like, my waist. This is what it looks like at the back. It comes to my butt at the back. But, yeah, guys, I really like these twists. This video is not sponsored. I purchased all my hair with my own money, so I'm going to tell you guys the truth, like, the hair or not. And I like it so far, and I kind of like the fact that, like, the hair kind of looks rough and kind of feels rough. I kind of like that effect. But yeah, that may be a cut for somebody else. What I don't like is the sticking or whatever, but you can fix that with some alcohol-free mousse, any kind of alcohol-free mousse, and it'll get the frizzies and stuff down. But yeah, you guys, if you like this video, please like, comment, and subscribe to my channel. And as always, I will see you guys in the next video.